Right, let's keep pushing up then. I mean, you just can't find the attack sometimes. Well, I can't find the attack sometimes. No magic weakness. What comes? What's that? Oh crap. I wasn't expecting a boss. Oh, idiot. Nice, right, cool. No, you little dick. Cool. It's like sad, isn't it? Just remedy yourself. Remedy yourself. Miss. What do you mean, miss? Lost Auron. I've just been taken back. I wasn't expecting a boss right there. Didn't feel like a boss bit. He's gonna have his sadness. I'm sure it's called sadness. Yeah. It's an interrupt. Right, so you can kill. That's just. Oh, there's a giant spider boss to come. I remember that much. Oh wow, how many turns is it gonna have now? For the sake of 900 damage bombing. can see this one taking me another go. Nice. Right, 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 right. Tell you what. Tell you what. Did learn zombie twitch. Probably wish I did now. Right, remember the buttons. X, A, X, A, Y, B, 5, 5, B. Oh. You've still got sadness on you. Let's just swap you out for a bit. Lulu. Can it be poisoned? Yes, good, good, good. No, of course it's gotten sooner. Try him, Jimbo. Probably gonna die anyway. Just go for it. Alright, okay. Oh no. Now I can't cast black magic on it though, can I? So you're not useful anymore. Whack it will be. Immune, that's okay. Boys left. Nice. See it. Why you miss? Oh, because you've got darkness on you, don't you? Fool. Yes, that does feel like it works as a strat then. I should have done eye drops first, Peppies. Did I even hit? Silence. Still not expecting my whack is gone yet. Thank you. Smith's Hospital Care. Right. Oh, idiot!
Yes, I just did that.
Yeah, you ain't got time for that one, will you?
Like an 800?
Ooh. Yeah, and it does all the pretty shitty bits as well. Can't do any magic to it. Let's just see. You can tank the next attack, can't you? Yes, you can. It is, I just keep forgetting it. Let's waste the 30 so that everything can get the haste on them. Counter. Miss the counter because you've got darkness. It's just another Albed. Right. Right. We can put it in sleep for a turn. No, that's okay. You got anything? Don't have anything. Ooh, ouch, bot. Gets rid of the sadness. Don't really want to bug. Oh, I'm mimicking allies' previous action. That's not what I want to do then. Just for the sake of keeping the party at full health. Go on. Nice. Dark Buster. Let's not bring Auron back right before your turn. So we can bring him back up to some help. It'd be nice to probably don't die. Right. Overdrive because I can now. Come on. Alright. You'll tank that. Not gonna tank that. Fucking eat that move. Count it. What happened to his poison? Oh, no, good. Right now, let's bring Yuna back in. Midas. Really wish I had zombie. Lairbuster? Immune, of course it is. It's a boss. Bar unit. I'll take it, thank you, bad guy. Photon wings. Oh, and I'm confused. Is it just random effects?
No.
Okay, right, this is gonna be annoying for a bit. Right. Oh, yeah, because you silenced. Let's get Yuna back. Cool. Is it immune to silence? Yes. Ooh. Interesting. Wow. Oh, what? Right, well, it's immune to zombie anyway, so there goes that. What a really, really annoying boss. So the reflect worked well.
But it's, I think it feels like it's got auto haste. So let's not worry about slowing it down, because casting slow on it makes it cast haste on itself, which is the annoying bit. So we hit it with a reflect. And then we tank. Hit it with a reflect, then hit haste on the party, then hit it with some summons. That's going to be my plan going in this time. Right. Anyway, we've only got half an hour before I have to go, so let's go a step earlier so we can do some sphere gridding. This time, I'm just going to have to do some grinding next session. We'll level up a little bit. I think we used Kimari once, they did it. I haven't used Kimari at all in a while. Right. Turn to main menu. Let's save it again. Gonna go. The party wants to have it back. I think I might be able to fuke the party a little bit. I've got Riku and Tides in. One of them should be able to attack first and swap out with. Ambushed, you bastards! Hit these ones. Get rid of him. Hit this thing. Right. Anything fun? No.
So be it.
Yeah, really. Come on. Slightly different order. you hit me with that, I'm gonna tank it. Straight in. Come on. Ooh, breathe. Drive. Oh, shit.
Straight did it wrong.
Fucking my breath, man. This thing's attacks like. Ooh, annoying. Tank it, for my sake, thank you.
Did
we not get any overdrive for that? That's alright, the reflection caught me. Nice. Okay. That overdrive is not going up at all. It's got a second attack though, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Thank you. Out of this. No. Well, you did good for a bit. Right, let's bring Shiger out.
on the end of that though, isn't it?
Damn it!
Ugh, you tried. I thought it was gonna be really cheesy with that one.
Slap it. Nice, come on, we might actually get an overdrive out of this one. Oh, we're not getting an overdrive out of this one, god damn it.
Alright, we've got field 4, then we'll bring your Jimbo out and we're not gonna pit him.
Ooh, come on. Why didn't that give me any overdrive? Come on. Be lucky, be lucky, be lucky. Try Kuraga next. Try Kuraga next. Nah, alright. Alright, come on, how close are we? How close are we? We've still got your Jimbo in the bag. Before we have to start thinking about it too much. Do 100 at a time, see what he does. Nice. Ah. One shot. Okay.
attack it.
Oh my god, we are so close. Auron, we just need you to hit it so hard. I mean, I feel like I cheesed it a little bit. But we did it. Well, that was an annoying boss. Hey, those photon wings, man.
Hey, can't we rest a little?
Yes, please.
No need. We reached the summit soon.
I know. That's why I want to stop for a bit. Soon means that there's not much time left.
Riku.
Fine. I'll think on the way.
Right, never use Riku. And Lulu? Is it Riku and Lulu? Oh no, apparently I did use Riku. Did I use Riku? Thank you, man. Thank you. That was
Come on, let's go.
That was hard.
We are.
The reflect is like
almost there.
So key to that.
We've come a long way.
Didn't manage to get only overdrive for some reason.
You remind me of myself. Before, the closer I came to Zanarkand, the more I wondered. When we arrive, Braska will call the final Aeon. He will fight Sin, then die. I thought my mind was made up long before. But when I stood here, my resolve wavered.
Oh god, yeah. Straight up.
I would have figured. Legendary guardians choke sometimes too, yeah?
Legendary guardian. I was just a boy. A boy about your age, actually. I wanted to change the world too. But I changed nothing. That is my story.
Come on.